Good afternoon, you two. Welcome back to the War Camp. Going to do another historical battle today. We're going to do the Battle of Ueno, July 4th, 1868. You can take a moment to read that if you want to. Basically, the Shogun has given up his power and gone into self-exile, but that's not going to stop a lot of his followers from resisting. They were making raids on Imperial forces that were surrounding Edo and occupying Edo, and they had to be dealt with, and this is where the battle took place. So we're going to go ahead and start this. Go ahead and put it on the max difficulty. While it's loading, I want to take a minute to talk about a very small battle that is not in this playthrough, obviously, but it's the Battle of Koshu Katsuma. It was fought on 29th of March, 1868. Very small battle. To give you an idea, the Shogunate forces were only about 300 men. But the leader of this group was the former head of the Shinsengumi. Well, I guess I can't say former. He was the head of the Shinsengumi, Kondo Ishimi. And it was their attempt to try and push the Imperial forces back as they are approaching Edo in three different columns. Needless to say, they got defeated. They lost almost 200 men, about 180 men. Kondo actually escaped, but he was later captured and beheaded, the head of the Shinsengumi. So all it did was delay temporarily the capture of Edo, but it's worth noting because it was a battle fought by the head of the Shinsengumi. All right, so let's go ahead and get this battle started.
Confronted by the might of the Imperial Army, Shogun Tokugawa Yoshinobu had surrendered Edo and his authority. Saigo Takamori is succeeding in his quest to restore the powers of the Emperor. He is now the most celebrated samurai in all Japan. Despite the resignation of the Shogun, some troops around Edo are still loyal to his cause. They hold out in Kangeichi Temple on Ueno Hill, to the northeast of the city. They are dug in around the temple complex and must be removed by force. Saigo Takamori's plan is for a frontal attack supported by reinforcements from the west. He knows that the attack will face heavy resistance and insists on leading the main assault. Takamori's imposing presence on the battlefield could be crucial in achieving victory today.
Right, well, enemy defend locations in the temple complex, my lord. Drive them out!
All right, well, I am obviously not going to... we got Armstrong guns, that's good. I'm not going to do a frontal assault. I'm not all about that. But you can see the... it's kind of a beautiful shrine temple area here. The enemies are dug in. Got to keep the general alive, that makes sense. So it looks like we're going to get reinforcements at some point. Which is historically what happened in this battle. Takamori actually initially threw his forces into a frontal assault, and the Shogatai forces supporting the Shogun...
Our reinforcements are delayed. No matter, we must push through the enemy defenses!
Okay, so anyway, he did a frontal assault initially that really butchered his men, and it wasn't until reinforcements came that he was able to win the battle. Looks like we're going to have to go.
As the Emperor wishes.
We're going to have to clear this out bit by bit.
Moving forward, my lord.
Oh, we got some forces going here. Shogatai, huh? Let's go ahead and get our Armstrong guns into position. We're going to go ahead and take position up on this road. We're definitely going to,
ready to serve the Emperor's servants.
We're definitely going to want to be in a position here to do some serious good. Oh, we're getting some decent hits here. Let's go ahead and do... Here comes the Shogunate. If they want to charge in at me, they can. We got Neil Fire now, so that's good. Let's see how much damage we can do. We definitely want to take over these two spots here. Sword Dojo. Melee units. We don't have a lot of melee units, so that's not as important for us. Well, it's important to take it away from them. Increases the armor and melee defense of all units. That'll be a good one. And then looks like we got another one to cap here. Increases the reload. Okay, so we definitely want that one. All right, looks like they're giving up a position. You focus on that. You focus on this Shogunate unit right here. We're going to inspire. Yes, that's how we're going to do it. Oh, they're in Neil Fire. Can't move them if they're in Neil Fire, so. Let's make those Shogunate pay. This is what they get for wanting to keep feudalism going in Japan. See if we can get draw them into battle here. And then we're going to use our cav. Here they come. Fantastic. Nice, they're done. Fantastic there. Uh-oh, got more Shogunate coming. Alright, what are you firing at? Fire there, please. Kill shot. You, kill shot there. Alright, let's take them off. This is going to be a long battle. The timer says we have 90 minutes to complete this. Absolutely... do not want to rush this. So this may be more than one video. But that's perfectly okay. Get some good kills in there. Let's go push forward a little bit more. Get into position, guys. Hurry. They're going to be in the trees. It's going to make them harder to hit. Carbine cavalry, revolver cavalry, good. Let's put our forces here. Let them taste our steel. Group order. Steel fire, sir. Good, good. Getting some decent hits. Now, we get a lot of artillery, but I don't want to waste my ammunition. We got 8 good guns here. It's a good gun line. I don't know what surprises this map could throw at me. Here they go. Looks like it's... oh, there we go. Okay. Here we go. Lay into them here. They are not even going to get close to us. Ooh. Oh, that's brutal. All right, let's refocus our artillery. Actually, let's focus our artillery over here.
Fight them!
This artillery... let's focus on that unit right there. Really? 0 casualties? Come on, guys. Alright, that was fantastic. All right, looks like all their melee units have lost the will to fight. Fire, please. Good, that unit's being depleted. What is this artillery piece doing? Come on. All right, how about that? Aim there. Fire there. Do something. Go ahead and speed it up here. For some reason, my artillery can't reach. Interestingly enough. I've got an idea, though.
Guard, revolting,
moving on.
We're going to move to the road here. Okay, let's go ahead and move our forces into position here. Yeah, we're going to be fine here. Uh-oh, here they come. Oh, good. Gonna face away. Ooh, ooh, that's painful. Yeah, let's finish them off here.
Following orders, command the black bears. Command the black bears.
Moving forward, my lord.
Get our units into position here. Bring our calf forward. Fantastic. I'm surprised they haven't broken. I gotta give them credit for that. Gonna hit them instead. Let's take a look on the other battlefield. Alright. Let's move our men up here. We're gonna flank around. Oh, nice. Finally got him there. Right, we got to blast these guys here. They're going to swing around. Got to knock them out now. Ooh, good. Hitting them from two different directions. They're not going to last long. They can charge in. Oh, they're, no, they're going to charge back the way they came. That's fine with me. Yeah, get them before they get behind that fence. Hit them, hit them, hit them. Good. Down to half strength. All right, let's see. All right, we got some Katana Kachi coming. That could be problematic.
As the Emperor wishes.
Let's go ahead and form up. We're going to form up. Oh, wait a minute. Can I make use? No, I can't. Okay. I'll go ahead and form up right here. Actually, where are they coming from? Okay, good. Yeah, that'll be fine. Oh, shit. Run, 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 run. That was bad. I didn't see them. Good, here they come. Oh, get back in position there. Looks like their forces are actually falling back. That's good. Nice. Shattered them there. Let's go ahead and move and capture that. Let's hit them from behind here. Fall back, Cav. Fall back, Cav. You guys have done enough. Break them. This should be enough. Good, good, good. Oh, stop firing. Stop firing, stop firing. Alright, fall back. Alright, capture this point. You guys, let's see, move over to here. And you guys will move over here. All right, artillery, stop firing for now. This artillery piece can keep firing. We'll inspire. All right, so here they come, the Katanakachi. We want to be ready for them here. Shit. I don't know where they're going. You get on the wall here, please. Hurry. Thank you. Ooh, their artillery. The enemy does indeed. Okay. Yeah, we gotta worry about that. Because that's gonna be a serious. All right, they're at half strength. Break them. Yeah. There you go. Good, good. They won't reform from that. That's good. Shit. All right, fall back, fall back. Fall back. We're going to have to deal with that artillery. That's going to be a problem. Can you hit them there? That'd be great. All right, are you going to attack or what? It looks like they want to, but they haven't yet. Good. Oh, we're going to get some good kills in here. Send our carbine cavalry in here. We'll send a unit in to capture this here. All right, stay back, stay back, stay back. They can hit you. All right, good. Carbine cavalry, go. Hit him as hard as you can. All right, good. We've captured the first spot. We're going to go ahead and start moving up our units. Since this side got hit really hard, we're going to go ahead and send reserves to there. We're going to move the artillery forward. We are coming under fire, but that's okay. We're going to be able to hold out just fine. Carbine Cav is getting some really good kills on them there. We'll move the general forward. Let's go ahead and move our artillery piece. We'll move the first one over here. Good, we got him. Alright, stop firing. You'll waste your ammunition. Good, we're capping that. That's fantastic. Ooh, right, fall back. Everyone, let's reform this battle line here.
Finally! Our reinforcements are on the battlefield!
Oh, thank God. Good. Good. Reinforcements are on the way. That's good. Let's go ahead and get these artillery pieces, this other artillery moving as well. Alright, what am I working with here?
White Bear Infantry!
White Bear, Imperial, Kihitai, White Bear, and Carbine Cav. Alright. So, we have to worry about enemy artillery. Let's go ahead and move up, though. Let's move up at least to the road. Let's position our artillery here. Alright, so we've captured two of the points here. We're doing pretty good. I'm really worried about that artillery because I've got a lot of ammunition and I know they do too. They also have a strong position. Well, yeah, they've got three units here. That's that, and they've got these units here that can reinforce if they're ever going to attack here. Yeah, if they decide they want to, we'll be ready right here. No. Get back into formation right here. Perfect. Okay. So, our artillery is indeed moving forward. Moving right along here. I wonder if I can hit their artillery. We're going to try. A pagoda might be a good area to strike from. Looks like they got another general unit here. Shinsengumi Police. Wow, that's going to be tough to kill. Especially if they get in close. All right, come on, artillery, can you fire? Oh, you can't reach, can you? Well, what if I walk it in? Let's try. Come on. Oh, come on, you gotta be kidding me. Are you serious? Come on. Tell me I got one of them at least. Overshot. Fantastic. Alright, come on. Hit something. Damn it. Clearly, I suck at aiming. Alright, so I can't hit him. I suck. Let's stop firing there. Did I hit any of them? Well, I did kill three, so I guess I can't be too terribly hard on myself. My other guns are still moving. Alright, let's go ahead and we gotta get something going here. We're gonna come around from this direction. As long as we don't come within range. We should be fine there. They do have Shogunate. We have to worry about the The Shogunate faction was a big mixture of modern rifle units as well as traditional samurai units. So that does make sense.
Ready and awaiting target, sir. All
right, you go over there. We'll see what I can hit with you. You've got more ammunition. I want to really knock down that artillery unit as much as I can. You guys don't need to run. Don't run. Let's take a look at their artillery, see if it's swinging around. It is not. Which means it either hasn't noticed, or it's more worried about the artillery that I've got up here. Get out of the tree line here.
Ready to serve, sir!
All right, so two of my units got chewed up pretty good at half strength. Two of my calves are at half strength, but overall, we got two good bonuses going for us. Let's see what I can do with some artillery. I'm going to try and provoke theirs. Oh, it's so close. It won't fire from there, but I can try walking it in. I gotta stop them firing. Did my artillery bug? I'll fix that. Why did all my units stop moving?
White bands awaiting order.
Let's keep going. That was weird. Alright, let me get back to my artillery. Alright, come on. I need to hit something here. Eventually I'll hit something. Oh, come on. Gosh, I'm hitting everything but. Come on! Get hit, 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 hit! Yay, amen! Another man! I swear, come on. Alright, I've wasted enough ammunition on that. Got a couple more. Nothing major. We're going to have to hit him from behind. Take him out the old-fashioned way. Sorry, I suck at aiming. Terribly. Apparently so does my artillery, though. My forces should be in position shortly. And we'll come up from behind.
For the Emperor.
Oh, that was a good hit. Oh. was also a good hit.
Ready and awaiting target, sir. All
right. Come on, guys. Let's go ahead and triple speed this. Let me lay out my plan of attack here. Okay, so their artillery is right there. We need to get between those lines. Let's go ahead and move over here. We knock out that artillery, we win this. We'll be much better off. I would even risk sacrificing a unit to do that, I think. This unit just keeps going back and forth, doesn't it? Yep, that's exactly what it keeps doing. Winded, okay. Can I get between these battle lines? That's the question. Or would I be better off sacrificing my cav here? Oh, wait, they are coming at me. Oh, good. We're going to get some real good kills here. Yeah, you're not recovering from that. You're done. Fantastic. Okay.
Standing ready, sir.
So, I have to decide how I want to do this. Let's go ahead and bring my forces in a little bit closer. We're going to stick to the woods. That'll give us some protection. I can't occupy the large fences here, which sucks. That would give me a really good position. Let's see what I'm working with here. Shinsengumi police, Shogunate. Alright. Let's send one unit over here. Go ahead and super speed this. Still got plenty of time, 60 minutes. We're going to make some magic happen. Just trying to be cautious. Because we're out of artillery. That is a problem.
Ready for orders. Let them taste steel. White man, infantry.
I order, lord.
Forward, man. Moving forward,
forward,
my lord.
Man.
Moving forward, my lord. Ready for orders.
Ready to serve, sir.
Yes, there we go.
Head I at the ready.
We are the Emperor's servant.
We'll see if you guys have line of sight. Maybe you need to move forward a little bit more.
Forward, man. Moving forward, my lord. Forward,
moving
man.
Forward, my lord.
Can you guys hit them? No? Let me think about how I want to do this. Let's get you on the fence. And let's move you here. Let's move you here. Hitting us. That's not good. That is absolutely not good. Goddamn artillery. Alright, you gotta go in there. Gotta take out those parrot guns. Alright, fall back. Alright, this has got to work.
Immediately.
Oh shit. Run. Ah, they got us in a crossfire. That's unfortunate. That's very unfortunate. All right, men, keep firing. Sacrificed a unit. That sucks. Lucian's and Gumi police are getting hit pretty good. Although they're hitting us back, too. Fall back for now. Uh-oh. Uh-oh, Shogunate. Shit. Get into battle formation. Oh god, hit them. Please. Slow them down. You need to move around behind. Oh, thank god, good. Break, that's right. Get the hell out of there. Whew. Alright, you get back into position. Alright, we got Shinsen Gumi police fall back to the wood line. We're gonna hit them from two directions at once. Make that three directions. Good, getting good flank fire on him there. Hitting him from the front as well. They're getting a return volley, but they shouldn't last long. Yes. Good, break. Where did their artillery go? Oh, their artillery is running. That's excellent for me. All right, good. Let's get into a better position. Let's get across this fence. Wait, really? Do we have to go all the way around? I don't want to go around. Surely. Okay, good. They're actually retreating.
Orders understood.
Well, I guess we have no choice.
White bear infantry at the double. White bear infantry at the double.
All right, let's move our additional forces up here. Oh, wait, I had a unit that I...
Carbine's loaded and ready, sir.
Oh. Shit. I had another unit of carbine. I didn't even realize. Yeah. Come on, get some good hits on them there. Get them. There you go. Get some decent kills in. Fantastic. Now we can hit them from here as well.
White bear, the white
Looks like they may try and charge. That idea didn't go far. This should break soon. God, this is ridiculous.
Moving forward, my lord.
Can we hit them from anywhere?
Orders understood. At the double.
White bear. Waiting orders.
At the double.
What can I do here? Okay, I can sacrifice. We'll sacrifice my saber cap. We'll charge in and destroy that artillery. Knock it out of the game once and for all. Come on, you can see them. The fence is right there.
Engage the enemy!
Getting a couple kills there.
We shall cut them down. Cavalry,
kill that artillery, please. Oh, that's ridiculous. Okay, no problem. We'll have our artillery smash them there with what little ammunition we have remaining. Let me get my... Where's my cav? Where's that cav at? It's up here. Good. Maybe you can go over the fence. Actually, maybe you can go over here. Come on, artillery, I need you to hit. Let's go ahead and get into position here. Artillery, you're not out of ammunition. Fire. Can you hop the fence? Please tell me you can hop the fence. Good. Good. Get around behind him here.
Orders understood.
And the waiting target saw.
Ooh, carbine cab. Get out of there. Get out of there. Run, 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 run. Get to that fence. Return fire. Ooh, we're going to get some good hits in here. We don't need our artillery. They came right at us. That's pretty funny. Ooh, yeah, that show eaten infantry is not going to be able to last for much longer. That's good. I guess I keep getting more units. That's interesting. Maybe it's just reinforcements coming in waves. I really have no idea. Get out of there. Alright, so we're gonna put a unit right here. Where's another one of mine? Alright, this is gonna be bad, but we've got to get a unit there as well. What do we got units going? And we need another unit right here. Good. Good, that artillery should die soon. Good. Our biggest worry is over now. We can start moving. Let's get the general involved. Let's get moving over here. We really need to capture this temple. What are we facing here? Line infantry and Ushinsengumi police. Nope, never mind. Go back over here. This force right here will continue the attack. We're going to go ahead and move forward against these forces here. Bring them to battle. Oh, good. We got some point-blank firing going on here. That levy infantry won't last long. Should be wavering soon. Shouldn't get very many volleys in. Come on, break them. There we go. Good. Fantastic. All right, let's take a look at what's going on over here. We're going to bring these guys to battle. I'm tired of them running back and forth. Let's get into battle formation here. We'll put our calves on the flanks. We should be able to completely slaughter these guys. Here they come. What are you doing? Whenever you... Get them. Kill them before they reach us. Come on. Good. All right. Finishing off another Shogunate infantry. Ooh. That's brutal. I like it. All right, our forces are continuing to move in this direction. We're going to go ahead and go. Let me take a look at the position. I'm not quite sure how I want to attack this. But before I forget, let me go ahead and move my artillery forward. Ooh, get out of there. Get out of there. Get out of there. Ready to serve, sir. Guards reporting, sir. Oh, this is just a terrible position overall. Oh wait, we forced them to move. Alright, let's go ahead and fall back. I don't want to lose those forces. These forces over here, we're going to continue to advance. Yeah, we're going to hit these guys with absolute power here.
Ready, sir. Charge!
For the Emperor!
this is going to be brutal. For us and them. Cav, get into position here. All right, good. We shattered another unit.
White bear infantry.
Fall back, fall back, fall back. Fall back. Fall back to the fence, fall back to the fence. Guys, take your shots, take your shots. Take your shots, come on. Good. Good. Fall back. Take your shots. Run, run, run. Come on, run, run, run. Get out of there. Oh man, my units are getting torn up here. Let's move in over here. Where's my other infantry? Did I lose it? Shit. Alright, we don't have time to wait here. Hit them from behind. Kill them, come on. Good. Get into position over here. Move our carbine behind. We're going to finish off this general unit here. Oh, wow, good, we got it. Good. Fantastic. All right, fall back, fall back. Ooh, fall back, fall back. I want all artillery units forward. All right. Did they reform? Oh no, they're just moving. Hit them. Let's do what we can. We're gonna lose that force, but that's okay. This unit's not going to last long. It's getting hit from three different sides. Fall back. Got to take out this last unit here. Come on, you're not breaking yet. Good. Well, it is a general unit.
As the Emperor wishes.
Artillery, move up. We need you up here. Finally got a hold of that. Good. We knock them out. So now we're in a position where my two forces can, my top forces here and my bottom forces here can go against these here. We'll sandwich them in between us. which is a fantastic idea. This unit is shattered. Good.
Emperor's finest ready.
All right, so let's send our cav over here. Yeah, we're in a really good position here.
Save us at the ready. Standing ready. Let them taste our tea. Sweep them from the field.
Still got a lot of ammunition for our saber cav. Our carbine cav. Let's go ahead and hit them from behind. Good.
General bodyguard at the double. Spears at the ready.
Orders, Lord.
Oof. Brutal.
Emperor's finest. Ready.
You'll get some taste still.
Lost our cav, but we're going to be able to get our forces into position.
We shall cut them down.
Good. Oh, come on. Hang in there, infantry. Hang in there. Here comes our cav. We're coming. Oh, come on. Get in there. What are you doing? Good, we're getting in there. That was a terrible charge. That was absolute garbage. I can't believe that unit survived. Wow. All right. That was terrible. We're going to have to charge in here. Yeah, I was expecting my... I should have come around from the other side, but that's okay. We got this in the bag.
Carbine's ready,
I'm not
sir.
Too worried.
We are the Emperor's servant!
At the double! White Bear Infantry!
At the double! White Bear Infantry!
Double line standard men!
I don't think I have enough time to finish recording this. Let's just do this. A little action right here. Come on, please break them here. Please die. Good. Chase them down. Oh, looks like we already killed one of their units. That's fantastic. Hell, maybe we do have enough time to finish this. We'll try. Move out here then.
At the double. Let them take. We are the Imperial Summit.
You don't have line of sight, do you?
Attack.
And you don't. That's okay. Artillery. Our cav, get over here and dismount. We're going to take over this archery dojo. Let's get on the wall. We may not even need this building, really.
Carbines loaded, they're ready,
move forward here. Bring our general forward. We'll inspire the men. Hit these bastards from behind. Holding strong here. The enemy is giving up positions. Just trying to make sure I don't run out of recording space here. Get on the wall. Man, they're firing on either side of the fence here. That's about as brutal as it gets. Looks like they've shattered. Fantastic. Ooh, they're pouring on a withering volley here. We're getting them now. Here comes our cav. We're going to break the Shinsengumi police right here. On, they're wavering. Do I have any reserves? I do. Man, I'm rushing because I don't want to I don't want to run out of recording time, but I'm making some kind of stupid mistakes. Let's get our general involved here. God, they should be dead soon. Good.
Victory at Ueno is the end of Shogunate resistance in central Japan. Saigo Takamori has now all but assure the restoration of the Emperor to his rightful role as ruler of Japan.
Costly victory. Hey, you know what? We'll take it. I was kind of rushing at the end because I knew that I wouldn't have much time left in this recording, and I'm actually hoping it records this last little bit. A victory is a victory. I could have fought that better. It was my first time, mistakes were made. I goofed, but we still won, so I'm happy with that. I hope you're liking these videos. They can serve as examples of what not to do. This battle with, man, what a clusterfuck. But it was fun. And that's the overall point, I guess, isn't it? All right, so I lost 2,100. And well, we inflicted a lot more casualties than we lost, so that's good. Let's just see
A loyalist defeat at Ueno. Central and southern Japan are now united under the imperial banner. Shogun Tokugawa Yoshinobu has retired, and his capital, now renamed Tokyo, is firmly under the emperor's control. In the north of the country, however, an alliance of domains still oppose the revolution and the imperial army. Forces from Aizu oppose the imperial advance at every turn. Saigo Takamori resolves to snuff out any remaining resistance.
All right. Battle of Aizu. We'll pick that up next time. We'll have more historical facts. Hopefully I'll fight the campaign battle better. And then we'll have a naval battle after that, and we'll end up with a battle and siege at Hakodate. So thanks for watching. Hope you enjoy it. See you next time.